And welcome back to another episode of Project Zomboid. We left off, it seemed kind of hellish. So I'm here to say, a buddy of mine has something in mind. So let's get straight right into it. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about the long wait. Alright. This church is coming from there. What did you put on? Please tell me it's not the night for a week.
You will find out.
You son of a bitch.
Oh, that's a mod. And right now, multiplayer mods are not functioning as well as they should be.
Well, hit shift tab and you can get a more of the instruction for the devs. Let them know.
The devs are reworking all the multiplayer, making it better for the next update. And another thing is, we can't claim this as a safe house because it's a spawn point.
Really? Spawn location cannot be claimed. Well, then we'll just make do with it. I already made it our home base.
Wash myself.
Did you do?
What did I do with what? With what?
What did you do? Please tell me you did not clone what I think you talked about earlier on.
What, the darkness?
Yeah.
Like I said, that's a mod. I have other mods that are similar to it. And a howl will screech out, and then all zombies within 500, whatever it is, 1,000, they know exact location and are alerted to your exact position, so you could have a couple hundred zombies in a minute or two.
You bitch.
No, I didn't put that one on. It would require you to download it. Gotta start you off easy.
Did you do?
Here and unarmed.
I will, Alpha. Thank you. You want to go back to that one place? Was barred up, please.
Oh, where we found him earlier with the weapons?
Yeah. Because there's a garbage bag in there that I want to get.
It's actually not far away.
So the zombies stay dead? No!
Surprise.
You son of a... Sprinters at night? Are you fucking serious? You son of a bitch.
Oosh!
Holy fuck!
Make it interesting.
Really?
Are you back in?
Yeah.
Or yeah.
All the way down there. Can you teleport me?
I love that. You magically got here.
That was a cool are you doing?
I got scratched. Not bitten.
Pretty bad. Your guy limping?
No. This also raises your cooking skill. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to be his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday.
Your cooking just go up. You just that overweight? Is your character's moving really slow on my screen?
Ooh, shit. After you, no, after me. Worried about that one. The hell were you? I saw you. There's one. One incoming. One can of cocktail. With a can opener at least. And a stick of butter. Damn, these people were poor. Go on.
Scratched and bleeding.
Probably bitten, I don't know yet. God, these guys suck. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm dead too. Come on! Yeah, turn those damn things off. Man. We just lost everything. Sucked.
You can't make the fucking game too easy because it's not going to be fun.
I know, but I don't understand nighttime. But during the day?
Oh, what the heck do you expect? It's a surviving game. You didn't survive. You died. Alright, restarting.
Thank you.
See, that's another thing. We can't make that a safe house, because if we made it a safe house, we can spawn back in the safe house.
Yeah. I wish that we could.
I actually just might do something crazy here. Eat me, zombies! Eat me! Thank you. That actually worked. I got eaten, and then I responded, and I was right back at where we were. Moving down a road right now, see if I can get, and that's a small horde. So I lost all of my skills. I had more skills than you.
Oh, I lost the one. Sprinting, I lost my light-footed, my axe short.
Big whoop. That stuff can be a rate 10, that's a big horde. I had almost 5 levels of carpentry.
I'm rope and wire.
Alright, that's not where we died. Is it over here where we died? No.
It's like, on that one narrow stretch of road.
Where should we die? Down here?
Oh fuck, there's one. Here.
Where it is. Ah! There I am. Okay. Oh, there's you.
I'll make my way up to you.
Come on. fast enough. That's gonna be a lot of zombies.
Spawn me all the way down here.
Oh, that's a lot of zombies. Thank you.
Sweet. Pork really didn't last long.
Shelter for time being.
Alright. Arthur.
Thank you.
Are you ready?
Hold on a second. I found a key.
I'm gonna have to hit up that school, see if I can find any books. I think we should just make a base there. Those windows never open.
Thank you.
I think you lagged out.
Yeah, I did. Sorry it took longer than I liked. I didn't want to
be in there. Should have pushed harder.
Is there like a time limit?
No. Ooh, is that broken or is that good? Nope, that's broken.
Still in the same spot, or did you move?
Oh, I'm still in the same vicinity, per se.
Okay, that's fine.
I think it's time to move. Gas tanks in the car, and we're out of here. We want a place both secured with storage and a garage, correct? There's only one place in this area that fits the bill.
All base.
Now. See me right here. I'm slightly overweight.
It's all mine. bet that some of the mods for the bigger army trucks and whatnot ain't floating around or the...
I don't know if they're working or not yet. Alright, we need gas tanks in here. We definitely don't need this stuff in here.
You want me to go grab them?
Yep, grab all the food.
Too bad too, man.
Didn't want to do that. I want to equip that as primary.
Trunk.
It is moving time.
Find some adhesive and wood glue and regular glue, which prepare that. This that'll get what? Carpentry up?
No, maintenance.
Maintenance.
Then. God damn it. I gotta go get my old body and grab the keys.
Stay here for the time being. Just fend off any stragglers that come.
Yeah, might as well. I have a pretty good idea where it is. I'm starting right now. You know what? No, I'm not gonna start. I'm gonna freaking sprint. I don't like using this option, but I will. Thank you. Yes. I just found a freaking huge horde. And the horde just found me. Yeah, I was right there. I saw my key ring. That's not bad. I can handle him. One more. Straggler. Crouch. I don't want to alert the whole freaking army. Got it.
Head back now.
Ooh, I'm full on sprinting. Watch, this doesn't have that key ring, that key on it. Because if you remember, I died one at a time. Correct? That's what I was afraid of. You have to make one more stop because I do want to check my other see if I have the other key ring on my other dead body.
Alright, so we're still good for gas, right?
Yeah, we're gonna get gas before we head out. I think this is right here. Yeah, this is it.
Shut off the car.
I'm just double checking right now. Hold on.
Just stole.
No, there's no key ring over here. Must have already despawned. Oh well. We're gone. Get gas and we're out. Okay. We're gonna have to damage the car a little bit to get out of here. chicken place. Chip. Where am I? Down a little bit. Okay, getting this thing to stealth. Safe. Gas gauge is on.
There, we got trouble.
And that's not working. I don't know. Bitten. What side is this on? Okay, so it's on that side. Good. On my side. Even the fuel API is not even working in this damn car. This freaking mission all the harder then. here. Behind you. Get in. Let's get the hell out. Be much help because my arm is bitten, so it's not going to have a heavy swing anymore. I'd like to say I went the right way. I'm going to have to remember exactly where this place is. And of course, the only light post on the road, I had to hit it. Oh, I had to go up that way. Come on, Gar. If you make it there, I'll fix you up. I'll turn you into a scrap. Good lord.
One sec.
I really hope this is the road. I don't think this is the road. Oh, you know what? It might be. God, I can't see shit. It does tell me now it's up further away from the road we were currently on. My guy's starving. And there's the anxious kicking in. Damn it, Gar, come on. I know you can make it there. Oh, okay, this fog just got worse, I think. This car is dying on us. Eh, what do you expect? A beater for your first time car. Right?
Yep. As time goes on.
This car is basically gone. Can't see shit. That's how bad it is right now.
Well, at least there's no zombies inside.
Another road? I think it is. You know what? I'm gonna take a break right here. Oh yeah, engine condition 5. We'll be lucky if this car can even get it there. Damn, because I know there's a blockade up here somewhere, wasn't there? Even the moodlets aren't even working now. There's several things ain't working on this. But luckily there are other mods that are still working, so we should be thankful for that. Why fog? Why now?
reminds me of the sound of this series.
I don't remember these freaking power poles. Isn't that long since I've been off this way? Me of the Mist, the movie The Mist.
See, you never played the Silent Hill series, huh?
Nope. My real question is, am I even in the right spot, or do I have to go down to the next? Oh, shit. I'd be lost.
We're trying to find that one power tower node.
That I know where it, exactly it is. I do have to grab something to eat. This is the only thing that's going to help me.
It's not ahead. We're not north. All the lines.
Even that might be not working. Shit. Unless I didn't see it in the frickin' in the fog. Check they run until the fog clears out, I guess. That. She got eaten. Is never ending. And car come on. Again. That one road I told you about, or if I said that was the wrong road, That was the right road. This one. Problem is, I didn't see the damn building. Come on!
Starting to clear.
I see this finally.
Students. wrong way.
I didn't see it. Are you kidding me? What's with these freaking mods? That was our opener. One of our salvations. You gotta be kidding me. It didn't spawn in. Should be like right around here. Yeah, it should be like right around here. It should literally be here, and it's not. I want to try something strange just because I saw it. So I do want to confirm it. Go back down this way because there's a small town on this road.
Well, just hunker there for now.
Yeah, because I'm going to be dead here, so I might as well go kill myself. And then just respawn. Whatever this is. Oh, look at this warehouse. This is a size warehouse. Turn itself off. Oh! of supplies in here. And this is a wood factory.
Nice, so we can build a fortification. We got other cars in here too. How about we got zombies almost everywhere?
Yep.
Hey, over here, guys!
Motherfucker! 100% bite defense. My ass.
I really hope this van has a key and some gas. Oh, it's locked. Shit.
You made this your safe house?
No.
You want to?
Well, we're gonna have to figure something else out if these mods ain't gonna freaking start working for us.
Well, then we'll just use this, then. It's our primary base of operations.
I'm just running around in a freaking circle in these guys right now. And I'm surprised it's working out as well as it is right now. They're trying. They're lunging for me.
Come on! Catch me and you get your prize! You want fresh meat? Come and get it! No, you want fresh meat? Come and get it! Come on. Man, you guys suck. Come on. Hey. Oh, shit. I amassed a horde. Yeah. Oh. I'm
going to have to leave these guys away from you. That's how bad this is out here right now. Oh my god, they just keep coming. Oh no, I just added to it. Shit! Shit, indeed. Run, you poor bastard. Run! What are you doing right now?
Running out the building.
You want a horde to come over and play with you?
No.
Aww. Oh god. My guy can't. He's limping. Locked? Doors open. Oh my god, this is open. What's this?
Oh hey, you did a second. I claimed the safe house. Once you were accepted.
I know. I'm in my last room right now. But I just found something that I think would be really interesting. I found 5 barrels. Yeah. Goodbye, cruel world. Oh my god. I don't know how the fuck I just escaped that! Oh my god. Oh my god. I was in a small-ass room with freaking at least 50. I just busted through the door and just tried to get me.
Did they really?
I wish I could have recorded that right now. I wish. They're non-stop coming over here. I'm literally just running till my guy gives out. See what I can do. I gave out. Ow, fuck! Yeah. Okay. Supposed to spawn in there.
Intercepted. Okay, here. This is gonna be your safe house. Change owner. There we go.
Good thing I just dropped all my stuff over here.
Now you're gonna have to shoot me the invitation, or do you want to have?
I have to add you.
I'm bitten too, so we're gonna go.
Did you see where I was running around? Yeah, go to the next building across the street, and you'll see the horde that I was dealing with.
Okay, so as long as they don't come here. Lock the door behind me.
No guarantees. Down the road, keep going down the road. You're gonna see a building at the very end of that road. There's a door open in the back part of that building.
That's right, come to me.
Dead already?
Yep. They were coming over here, so...
Let there be light.
Wonder what the switch was.
We got over here. Ooh, propane torch. Okay, that's not bad. Spare engine parts. Now we just need the one thing that we always freaking need. A sledgehammer.
God.
Half the freaking mods ain't working in this. Yeah, that's right, bastards. I just called you over here. That's right.
Getting ready to sign off for the night.
Alrighty.
I'll be on tomorrow for sure. Mr. Dart. Safe house.
You bastards.
Okay. You can hear me. Alright, cool. Alright, guys, so that is it for the second room. Please do let me know if you guys want to see more of this. They haven't talking much because I'm like tired and all that. Thank you guys again. I hope you really did enjoy this, and I'll see you guys in the next one.